it is Kat. Welcome back for another video. And today I'm going to be talking about the top 5 series that I want to start in the year of 2015. I own none of the series that I'm about to talk about. There's only one book out of all these series that I'm about to talk about that I actually own. So I am hoping to remedy that situation very, very soon. So the first series that I really want to get to in the year of 2015 is the Chemical Garden series by Lauren DeStefano. I hope I said your name right. This series consists of Wither, Fever, and Sever. And I had seen this series on Goodreads, and I really loved the synopsis for it, guys. I, like, absolutely love the synopsis for it, and I really didn't want to not read it. The synopsis sounded so good, so I want that series so badly. That is a series that I want to add to my shelf in the year of 2015. The second series that I really want to start in the year of 2015 is the Alienated series by Melissa Landers. The first book is Alienated, and the second book that just came out is Invaded, and the third book I feel like won't come out for another year. So I have yet to start this book, these series, because I don't know. I've heard such great things about it, and I love aliens. After reading the Lux series, I absolutely loved aliens, and Alienated is an alien book, and it's an alien, a human, and oh my gosh, I really badly want to get this series, and I'm hoping to do so very, very soon. The next series that I really want to start in the year 2015 is the Bone Season by Samantha Shannon, and this consists of The Bone Season as the first book, and the second book is The My Mortar, I believe, and the third book won't come out until later. I think it's September, October, around when it comes out in 2015. And this is another series that I came across on Goodreads and also saw a lot of booktubers reading it, and I think a lot of people say it's supposed to be a older adult book, but it's kind of classified as a not adult book, and it looks really, really good to me. I remember reading this one on the synopsis again on Goodreads, and it captured me, and it sounded like something I would read, and it sounded really interesting, and the cover was absolutely gorgeous, and I like covers that are really gorgeous, so I'm hoping to add these as well to my shelf this year. The fourth series that I want to start in the year of 2015, I'm going to say both of them just because I feel like they go together, and that is the Vampire Academy series and the Bloodline series, and I do own the first book in the Bloodline series, all by Rochelle Mead, and I've heard good things about it. I'm usually not one to read books that people have already really, really, truly talked about, but I've wanted to actually start the series since the first Vampire Academy book came out, and I don't know why I haven't picked it up, I guess just because I've had so many other books that I've wanted to read. And the last series that I really badly, so badly want to get is the Black City series by Elizabeth Richards, and this consists of Black City, Phoenix, and Wings, and I love the synopsis for the book. First of all, the covers are absolutely gorgeous. When I looked first, I just didn't really think anything about it. I mean, I like covers that are very gorgeous, but the synopsis is truly what captured me, and I love the idea of it. I don't remember the synopsis. If I did, I'd be telling you guys the synopsis for it, but it just seems so interesting. It definitely, I think it has a more magical feel, and it's like, I think, a dystopian. So I really do want to start those as well. Alright guys, that is all for this video. If you have any comments, is there any books that I haven't really added, that I need to really add to the list that I would enjoy, or are these books that you guys enjoyed that you know that I'm gonna like, comment that below. Also remember to like this video, put your thumbs up on this video, guys. I would very much appreciate that. Thumbs it up. And also remember to subscribe for more videos because that's always fun. Yep. So subscribe. Just subscribe for more videos than me being my hyper super duper self because that's what I am. I will see you guys at my next video. Bye!
Feeling my way through the darkness. guided by a beating heart. I can't tell where the journey will end, but I know where to start. They tell me I'm too young to understand. They say I'm caught up in a dream.